together. We got the people in the building that we want. And watching those guys work now has been really cool. Watching the offensive coordinator, defensive coordinator go at it. You know, a lot of times you're on a staff, one guy won't go across the street and ask the other guy what he thinks.